Hello guys, my name is Ahmed Mukhtar. I did before a video, I was talking about COVID-19 and how to stop spreading of COVID-19 around the world. And the main idea was making a 24-hour lockdown, but none of the countries started to think about this idea and to apply it in their own country. And I noticed also most of the countries, they started to open many places like the shopping malls and many other facilities. A lot of people actually, they want to go for the gym and practice their sports lifestyle, but they can't because they are still thinking that the gym will be a reason to spread the COVID-19 to people. Okay, it's not gonna be safe. Now, the content of this video is just talking about how to open the gym and stop spreading COVID-19 around the members. Okay, this is my content here. I'm gonna talk about it in brief. So the process will be like that. All the gyms around the world, even it's gonna be like the normal gym or the CrossFit gym or whatever it is, but then all of these facilities, they have to make like kind of schedule on their websites or on their Facebook page or in their Facebook group, whatever it is, but they need to start to make an online schedule, okay, which have the access to all the members so they can choose the time that they would use to go there and do their workouts. Okay, how long each member will take for the workout? Just 1 hour and a half. Okay, if let's say the gym will open from starting from 6:30 and it will close around 10 p.m. Okay, then the schedule will start like that: 6:30 to 8 p.m. To 8 a.m. Then from 8 a.m. till 9:30 a.m. From 9:30 a.m. till 11 a.m. This is how it goes. Okay, but they will just use 1 hour. I'm gonna talk about it. Then after each member will choose their slot that they will be available at, they must go on time. They can't go late. Even if they go late, like if let's say I choose from 9:30 until 11 a.m. but I went there like around 10, okay? But I'm late like half an hour. Then I just have the left of the time to do something inside the gym and then I go back. That's it. But I can't go late and then I use my 1 hour and a half. This can't be done, okay? But I need to go there on time and leave on time so the next members can go there. After they go to the gym and they start to go there on time, all the gym, they're supposed to take the members' temperature before they go inside and write their name and write their condition and everything while going inside and while going outside, okay? And I need to make sure that all the members that they are going there, they don't have any kind of symptoms that might be like a problem later to spread any kind of disease to the other members. So I need to make sure that all the members that will come to my gym, they are like 100% in a good condition without any kind of disease. Okay, this is the first part. Second part is, after they go inside, they just only have 1 hour workout. In the last 30 minutes, they can use it to get ready to take shower or anything like that. And after that, they will leave. So the members will use the last 30 minutes to prepare themselves to go outside. And also the cleaners inside the gym, they will use the last 30 minutes to sanitize all the gym from inside to prepare the gym as clean as it was to the new members. Like that, I'm making sure that all the members will do the workout safely, and I'm making sure that I'm as a member, I'm safe, and also I'm protecting also my mates, I'm protecting the gym workers, the gym staff. Then each one of us can practice their sports lifestyle without any disease, without getting affected by coronavirus especially. This is how we can push ourselves to do it, to improve ourselves and practice our daily life, the normal daily life, without getting affected by any kind of virus. This is the idea in brief. If you want to tell me something about it or ask me something about this idea, just leave it in a comment. Or please, if you agree with me, just share the video so it can be seen by a lot of people. And I hope this idea can be done in any country so people can go back to their normal sports lifestyle. And they can practice it safely. That's it. Thank you guys. See you next video. Bye.